10th CPLP Summit, Wikipedia article audio. The ex-conference of heads of state and government of the CPLP, commonly known as the 10th CPLP Summit, was the 10th biennial meeting of heads of state and heads of government of the community of Portuguese-language countries, held in Dili, Timor-Leste, on July 23, 2014. The theme of the 10th CPLP Summit was CPLP and globalization, centered on the importance of strengthening the Lusophone world and its influence internationally. Mozambican diplomat Murade Isaac Murugi was re-elected as the executive secretary of the Community of Portuguese Language Countries,